right now, continuing with my presentation, short presentation, doing as a land acknowledgement. This is very important to me as an indigenous person from the South, because I am communicating with the North. And this presentation is happening through the University of Kansas. And I understand that the University of Kansas is sits on the ancestral lands of the Ko or Konsa people, who are the original indigenous peoples of the Lawrence, Kansas areas.